My dear friends, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Aaron and Lisa, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I have.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and his church. I, Aaron, take you these things.
I will take you these things.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
No.
In good times and in bad.
No.
In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I will set take you, Aaron.
I will set take you, Aaron.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessing. What God has joined, man must not divide. To that we say, Amen. Now that we have heard God's word in the Bible and experienced the Lord's presence in this exchange of vows, I ask you all to stand. Let us present these prayerful petitions for people in the world today. The response is, Lord,